here I am. Almost after 35 years, I got a chance to ride a Java motorcycle. Oh my God, I can't believe I actually riding a Java after 35 years. Well, this simple but wonderful machine took me across the country, crisscross India on this one. Now this is a little modified, it has disc brakes, whatever, it's still single cylinder, four stroke it's become. It used to be a two stroke engine, but now it's four stroke and it's flying pretty good. Maybe time to once again get on a Java. Nice.
I'm riding the K1600TT. It's not a monster, it's a very civilized wonder.
I know, but remember when we used to drive for long journeys in those RVs and everything, we used to always wonder why people ride such huge bikes. They're almost like cars, you might as well sit in the car.
Otherwise wind will throw you away in the open country.
Yeah.
Even this one is shaking around in the big wind. Others are riding those Indians and Harleys and also the Honda Goldwing. These are far heavier. This motorcycle is 344 kilograms. With me, with accessories, 425. But 425 kilograms just shakes around.
Well, here I am. A nice cloudy day with a little bit of drizzle, out motorcycling a bit. Well, I must tell you this, when I was 18, when I was riding the Czech designed, manufactured in Mysore SD250 Road Kings, I dreamed of a better motorcycle, much more powerful and better, that I could ride wherever I want. After that, you know, whatever my life, as most of you know, after that last 30 years or more, I never got onto a motorcycle, never thought of them either. But after Rally for Rivers and then Kaveri calling, since then it's raining motorcycles. Last 3 weeks I've been riding Augusta MV Turismo Veloce, a beautifully designed motorcycle, 800cc triple, a pleasure to ride. Somebody brought it and left it for my use. Now someone else brought a GS 1250 BMW. So I'm riding this for some time. More motorcycles are on the way. What I'm telling you is, if you start dreaming when you're 18 and forget about it, when you're 63, you will get it. So better keep yourself fit and well, that you're capable of doing what you were doing at 18. Otherwise, when the dreams come true, if you are not up to the speed, then it'll be no good. Here I am, riding this GS. Well, Augusto Veloce was a real beauty. This one is a beast. So, it's been beauty and beast. Weather's great today. Lots of webinars and work happening also. But still, as you know, we're all under lockdown. Here we are.